A very good morning to our eminent speakers, Professor Emeritus Dr. N.K. Dhupa, colleagues, staff, students, ladies and gentlemen. Call it human resource management, personnel, high performance, or people management. The evidence of financial benefit from good people management continues. Organizations using the best people management practices deliver. The expectations from human resource function is also changing, and HR leaders are under more pressure than ever to demonstrate results from their workforce policies and practices. Business leaders recognize the link between business performance and the people within their organizations. And they understand that people-related issues need to be at the heart of the boardroom agenda. As a consequence, HR managers are being encouraged to implement people strategies that support the organization's business objectives and increase accountability and transparency around people management and reporting. The baseline is human resources being increasingly seen as a strategic linchpin, one that needs to work closely with operations, finance, and other corporate departments to help drive business strategy and success. This workshop aims to endow you all with some of the skills required to be an effective people manager. Our distinguished speakers have graciously consented to share their experiential knowledge with us, and I'm sure the discussions will give us brief perspectives on each of these issues to help build a picture of the people management challenges facing organizations and how we might begin to address them. With that brief note on the introduction to the theme of Impact 2011, the Effective People Management Workshop, I would now like to invite Dr. N.K. Dhupa and our distinguished speakers, Mr. A.K. Ronier, Executive Director, Human Resources, Pipeline Division, Indian Oil Corporation, and Mr. Sunil Omanwar, Head Talent Management, Tata Teleservices, to grace the dais with their presence.